In 1837, British troops were ordered to withdraw from Xhosa land due to the cost of maintaining control over the region, and Maqoma continued to play a significant role. He re-emerged during the War of Mlanjeni, which was from 1850 to 1853, leading a guerrilla campaign against the British in the forested mountains and the valleys of the Vatarkula. Maqoma demonstrated